and no tea. See, it all started back in 1492 with this tea party in Boston. King George, or maybe it was King Norm. Anyway, the British were trying to make the colonists drink all this tea. But they were like, dude, no way. We're sick of nasty old tea and your crummy English muffins. So they decided revolution.